Where did that bunny? Okay, bunny. How did it go? Go, move it on. Go on, okay. We need a new snack. Okay. We brought you a bigger snack. Oh, yep. Hey, Bill. Let's get you a new snack. Hungry? Are you hungry? There you go. That food's for you. So excited. Okay. All right, it's time for his. This fish bit more than he likes this one. There's your bandage, part of your bandage, huh? What do you think? He's such a big boy now. Yeah, 1 minute to do. And where's your scale? Here we go. Scale. What did you go pocket again? Were you headed towards the litter box? Yeah, let's see how much you weigh. That's quite a gigantic belly. 802. Good job, buddy. Good job. So, weight. 802. His dosage. 0.82. Ooh, 0.13. Yeah. Ooh, good job. Face grooming and everything. Topper will be back tomorrow. Dawn's daughter, Kira, wanted to keep him for one more night because they've been doing lots of snuggling together. And they can't have any more cats, but she really loves him. So I said he could have one more sleepover. Sorry, buddy, I know this one's gross. Do we get it off? Yeah. Yucky. I know. This is his metronidazole for his tummy, but it tastes gross. So he gets a little foamy. Where's my toilet paper? That's totally normal reaction, just because it tastes, it has a very bitter taste. So I try to rinse it with some water, and then it's not so bad. See, not so bad. The look of betrayal. I know, but it's yucky. But it makes you feel better in your tummy. I'm so handsome. Oh, it's so sleepy. So, let's see. I guess I will put this back here. I should get Frank for you if you want Frank. And Snuggle Mom. Oh, Snuggle Mom's still going. And here's Frank. Did you miss Frank? And there's your rat. Oh, there's Frank. Such a good boy.
Such a big boy.
I'm going to attempt to bandage him again later, but
we'll see.
We'll see if I can get it to stay on a little bit better.
Although it's nice and soft and padded in here, so.
Oh, and he's drinking so much water. What a good boy. Such a good boy.
All right.
Let me close this thing now. All right. I think that's it for now. I think he'll probably be ready for a little nap. Maybe I'll put the other camera in here. Here's a bunny knocking on my door. Oh, you're too cute. Okay, you have a nice nap. Oh, it's such a good boy. Oh, it's such a good boy. All right, I'll be back later on.